Metro Police have arrested a man accused of dragging an officer behind his car. Marcus Rigney Linton is charged with assault, fleeing and evading, and wanton endangerment. Officers pulled him over on Bashford Manor Lane around 11 o'clock Saturday morning. Police say the license plate was not registered for his car. Arrest records state that's when Rigney Linton drove off, trapping that officer in the door for about 30 feet before falling off. Officials say he hit another car while driving away. He is set to be arraigned tomorrow.